Hi guys, welcome back to my channel once again. This is Prof. Jericho Irinco, also known as si Daddy Jake TV and Daddy ng Bayan. And for today's video, I'm gonna teach you how are you going to transfer credit wallet from a certain affiliate to another affiliate. So it's a wallet to wallet. All right. So let's dive into this video. Let's get to minimize the camera. Ilagay natin din eh. Dito na lang siguro sa baba, no? All right. So okay. So we are here now and website of Live Good. It's www.livegood.com/login. All right. Then of course, punta ko tayo dito. Put in your username and your password and log in. Okay. So ito yung pagpapasahan natin. Dito natin ipapadala kay Jericho. Dito natin ipapadala yung wallet, credit wallet. So ang kukunin natin sa kanya is yung Live Good ID. Okay, so nakapin na natin yung Live Good ID. So log out po tayo ulit. Okay? Again, magpapasa po tayo ng credit wallet. So it's wallet to wallet ngayon. Then ito yung source, ito yung magpapasa, yung aking kapatid na si Riza. Okay? So siya yung magpapasa, dito kukunin yung wallet funds. So punta tayo sa my earnings after na ma-transfer natin at after natin makuha yung app ID ng pagpapasahan. So punta tayo sa credit wallet. Then transfer to earnings, no? Nandito is lagay natin dito yung aking ID. Then anong sinasabi dito? Choose credit type, order product, or pay for membership, no? It's transfer credit. Okay? So transfer credit. So ang ilalagay natin dito na ID number is yung pagpapasahan. Okay? Kahit wag na yung username, yung ID number lang. Then click continue. Okay? Then mayroon siyang $31.60, no? So magkano ang itatransfer? So i-transfer natin yung kunin natin lahat. So $31.60 transfer natin dito sa click natin yung continue. Okay, then my question po dyan, transfer to earnings, ayan, to this is the account information for the user that you are transferring credit to. Ibig sabihin kino-confirm niya na yung amount ng galing sa sister ko na account na wallet ay ita-transfer natin kay Jericho Irinco. So that's 31.60. So credit transfer, i-issue natin yung credit. Yes, click natin. And mayroon confirmation para rin kay Live Good pa. So confirmation. Are you sure you want to issue credit to this account? Of course, yes. Then, okay na yan. Transfer na yan. Credit successfully. Kaya zero na po siya. Okay, so click continue. Tapos na po siya, na-transfer na. And let us check kung na-transfer yung, tingnan natin sa credit log. Kasi may record talaga yun. Alam natin kung saan napupunta. Ayan. So as of today, 4/19/21:59:42, credit transfer. Username, user ID, the pangalan, at yan yung trinansfer. So alam po natin kung saan napupunta yung income natin, kung saan natatransfer. Alright? So, ilog out na po natin yung account na to. So, again, in this video presentation, this is focus on transfer balance from one affiliate to another affiliate. So, dito po sa ating illustration or sa demo natin, so pinakita ko po na transfer po natin yung wallet funds from my sister to my wallet. So para hindi po kayo malito, panuorin nyo lang po ng paulit-ulit para po matutunan po natin how to transfer credit wallet to another credit wallet. So once again, this is Jericho Irinco, also known as si Daddy Jake TV. ang Daddy ng Bayan. Balik-balik lang po tayo dito sa channel na marami po tayong mapupulot na tutorial about on how to do live good business. Bye everyone and God bless.